I've got my line. It's about 10, 12 feet over there. And I got my mega live pointed underneath this mat. And earlier, there was some fish back here that swam up and sniffed at it, but they weren't too interested. Look. Yeah. See that? They look at it. That spooked them off. They're looking at it, but they ain't going for it. Where are you going, Jeff? Where are you going? Lunchtime. Great minds think alike. Did you try Main Lake today? So Slim working on his Bronco, I guess?
Yeah. Well, back there, dude, I can stay there and help you. No, I need to go fish. I'm like, so yesterday he just kind of stripped the wire down a little bit, put it down because it like broke off inside there. And it started up and ran fine. And then we got here this morning, it ran fine, stopped, got ice, started up just fine. We got out there on the ramp, lined up to go, set everything up, and then went to start it. It wouldn't start.
So that was at the 99 bridge?
Yeah, this is right here.
How packed was it?
Packed. And we had to disconnect the trailer. We had to push the Bronco into a spot. There wasn't anywhere you could park the Bronco and the trailer. So we disconnected the trailer and kind of squeezed it in there.
All right, I'll run down here.
If you find them, let us know what they're on.
Okay.
Give me the juice. Thank you. scoper. Thank you. sir. No, sir.
Do what?
Length?
Yeah.
Like 81.
He's got colors, man.
Yeah, I know. This is a good call. This is a good call. Yeah. See? Somebody trying to call me. Probably the judge. Your fish not qualified.
What'd he go?
17 and a half. Little dink. Definitely not gonna call. Can you beat 16? You got a rolling pin? I gotta squeeze 3 inches out of this guy.